Thank you. All right, I think it's working. Let's just double check the properties. Imagine that's where it's going. All right. So, to anybody watching, see, we got one viewer. But to anybody watching in the future as well, gonna be starting up a series. I don't know how often I'll play. Maybe it'll be every other day. Maybe it'll be every day. But gonna be playing Among Trees. New game just came out, and pretty frequent updates. And I'm just gonna see what this game's about. When I checked it out, it looked like a survival slash just adventure type game, maybe a slight sandbox, but honestly going into it with very little knowledge. So I mean, we're just gonna see what it's about. By the way, if you are wondering, I feel like somebody out there is going to see this someday. I just deleted a previously started game where I started just like this, went 3 seconds in, and then realized I wasn't streaming. So we came back to this point. Here we are. Yeah. All right. There's pleasure. In the pathless woods, there is a rapture on the lonely shore. Oh, okay, I wasn't meant to be read. Got it. You've grown tired of the modern world and decide to escape to the wilderness, where the air smells like pine. Oh, wow, that's fast. After days of hiking in the great unknown, you stumble upon a wreck of a cabin, a place to begin again, a new home. A lot going on here. This is gonna be our inventory. Not really entirely sure how this works yet, but with these planks, you're probably gonna be used to help build your cabin. Alright, looks like we got a little knowledge book and clothes, which probably can be upgraded. I hear this random beating noise and it's bothering me. I feel like somebody's running up on me. Must be the drums in the game. Get some sticks. Gonna need those. Yep. Some more wood. Alright. Some shrooms? Oh yeah. I don't know what kind of shrooms those are, but we're getting them. More plank. More stick. Find out what these shrooms do later. I'm sure the book tells you. Anything I should be looking for, you think? I'll pick up all these plants. Oh, a new plant. Another fungi. It definitely sounds like something walking over there. Bugging me. More sticks. Alright, I guess I'm looking for... There was a buddy? There was a white buddy. Over there? Is he over here? I'll have to go back and look at that later. I just don't remember seeing a little buddy. Alright, looks like we're starting to get a decent amount of sticks here, and I don't really know what it's gonna do to the place, but I'm assuming it's just gonna make it like shittily put together. You know? Instead of a heap of garbage, it'll be garbage in a heap. Yeah, something like that. I don't know how that tree's standing. Unless you can run. I've just been refusing to. I haven't eaten anything. I don't know what I'm supposed to be eating. I don't know if there's like berries or something. Oh! Well, check it out! Got ourselves a little place! Cabin. It's a lot nicer than I thought it'd be. I even got a little shrubbery around my place. I am starving. I guess let's figure out what these things do. Stuff I'm gonna need. What about this side? Some stuff I'm gonna need. Let's read our trusty book. There we go. That's not telling us. Gonna happen when I do this, but oh, do I have something to cook with? Bed, storage attic, crafting room, cooking room. Guess I'm just gonna have to suffer. To bed. Let's put all this stuff in our storage box for now. Let's check out what we got going out here. A lot of stuff happening. Let me check this area out. Yeah. Well, you know, everything can't be perfect here. But, you know, they definitely look good. I'll be careful. Could run into some things we don't really want to run into. Hey, bird. Oh. Hey, look. Check out what's going on down this river. Oh yeah, needed that. Got some driftwood, okay. A lot of geese out there, can I zoom in? That's not what I wanted to do. Use it. Yep. Really nice things upstream, right? What's this? Oh, okay. Alright. Yep. Not today. Not today. Oh, fuck me up. More driftwood over here. I'm not really seeing too much more in this area. How far away am I? A raspberry. Another piece of driftwood. I guess my character's getting tired. I'm gonna have to go back and go to sleep. Oh, moss stone. Or stump moss. I'm crazy. Burn. Well, I guess we're gonna go to sleep. Night night. There you go. And we are already hungry. Into it, man. Let's check out this way this time. Taking all these picks. Never know when I'll need them. Not really much out here. Just because of this little area over here. So many noises. White flower meadow. And you pick these white flowers, you can just, I figured I couldn't pick these flowers. I knew it. I knew it from the start. I was being lied to. The white flower meadow, though. A little bit of that stump moss, you know what I'm saying? Just like that. There's that bird again. Or a bird. I definitely like the art style of this game. I just really don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I'm just gathering burdock root, button shrooms, yellow action something. Been walking up this hill a while too. There's something off though. I'm not bugging. I can hear it. It's that way. That's so creepy. I don't know if y'all can hear it. I'm gonna have to check back in this video later. I can definitely hear something walking. I don't know how to explain it. It sounds like a heartbeat. More of a dead end. Oh, there it is. There's the buddy you were talking about. I don't know if you're watching right now. Viewer. But there's the buddy. Oh. Hello, buddy. Where you going? Little squeal. I'm faster. Alright, I'm not gonna be able to catch that thing right now. Got enough water to go down this hill and get some water. Point you know what happens when you get legitimately dehydrated. I'm not really trying to find out, but it doesn't really appear to be a crazy option. That's temperature based, okay. That was a mistake. Open. There's just water over here. I can't hear it now. I guess I'm just hearing the wind. Oh yeah. This is probably about to go bad for me. Oh, I can definitely see it going bad for me. I can hear the water. We'll make it. There it is. I'm so close. I need it. We're alive. Wow. All right. Almost died there. Picked the card. Got some steel wire though. That's pretty cool. Got some jute rope. Let's search this here. Pile of loot. Got a firm plank. A steel pipe. Oh, my inventory's full. Well, it's just, okay, one more still fight. My health is low. I want to heal his health. He almost died. A lot of stuff over here. Hey, remember I said something about walking upstream, I'd find something nice? There it is. That was the nice thing I was supposed to find. I don't know it was there. Well, I don't know what that was. I definitely heard something loud. Come on, I don't feel like I'm gonna survive this fall. Ready? make our way back. Wait, the walk that time. Where's home? Worth a shot. Well, let's find a new one. Let's find this. I wonder if new things spawn in the same place I walked in there. I wonder if I go back down there if it opened up if there's new stuff there. Oh, beehive. Some sort of bug. I love this chanter thing though. And how do you say that? Golden chanter. Found a cave. advantage on this safe, right? It tells me I need a pickaxe for this stuff. Perhaps I've discovered this a little too early. Oh. Got a blueprint. I can only assume it has to do with this cave, but, you know, maybe it has something to do with some other place. I did put this on the hardest mode, so I only assume there's going to be things that come out to affect me at some point. You know? It's just one of those inevitable things. We'll see. I don't know. Everything looks so great though. Like, nothing particularly looks crazy, but it all looks good. I really like the art style. I like this ambient music too. I should start heading back towards my house at some point. I haven't found anything worth turning around with. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah! Ah! No! I'm getting mauled by a bear! Help! I was got. I didn't even see it. It was out of nowhere. That was crazy. I was not expecting that. Oh. Alright. No aim. I guess I should have expected the bear. But I don't know, I just didn't expect the bear. That was alarming. Let's try this again. I gotta go find that blueprint again. That sucks. At least I know where it was. My general idea is where it was. It's right over here. Yeah. The cave right there. What if the bear lives in the cave? Huh? Cave bear? Let's find out if I get to keep the blueprint after dying, or it really reverts my save. It really reverts your save. Okay. What's wrong with it? What was the pickaxe? I don't know why I didn't read that either. What things am I doing? Let's just spot this bear. I wonder if the bear is what I've been hearing walking around. Poison? Oh, that's no good. I'm probably gonna die. I heard something big. I died. Yeah, I'm really bad at this. So one of the mushrooms I must have ate poisoned me. New challenge, can you make it past day 3? Well, let me see what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go grab. I'm gonna go grab this blueprint. Find some food and head back. Hopefully not in that order. heard something. Yes, I thought it did. I don't see the bear. It's really bugging me. Where is the bear? He's telling me that there's a bear. Yeah. Oh. Oh, there he is. Can you see him? Can you see the bear? He'll just walk past him. That's him. It's just random. Oh, it's random. What's he doing? Anything random. Oh! I ate that earlier. I'm so dumb. Oh no. He's gonna sneak around this bear. Feels like there might be some high tier loot over here, but wonder what it could be. I might die before I even get to check it out. Looks like I will. Oh, that sucks. I need to read the foods I'm eating. Just wildly playing this game. Well, sadly, that's all the time I have. I need to hop off and do what I gotta do. It was quite defeating because I'm not paying attention to what I'm eating, but at least I learned how to maneuver around the bear a little bit better and actually identify the bear. It's really hard to see him at first. I wonder if the game is always going to give hints that a bear's in the area, or if it's eventually going to stop doing that. Because it only did it the first time, I noticed. Didn't do it again, so. I guess we'll see. Really nice game, though. I definitely will be playing this again. It looks like there might have been some nice loot over by where he was. I just didn't get to check. I could be wrong. But, best of luck next time for me. See you in the next video.